Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you all children? I hope you all are fine with your families at home. Today we are going to start a new topic, that is shapes. In this topic we are going to see two types of shapes, that is 2D shape and 3D shapes. What do we mean by 2D or 3D? Let's try to understand that first and then we will move on to the examples of 2D shape and 3D shapes. Okay? So first question that comes to mind is, what is 2D or 3D, or why we call them like 2D shapes or 3D shapes? D stands for dimension, two dimension and three dimension figures. Now, two dimension figures are the flat figures. For example, this piece, this paper that you see, it has just a flat surface. Okay, so that means it has just two dimension. Which are those two dimensions? You can see this and this, length and breadth. So it will have only two dimensions. Okay, you can see that this is one of the dimension and this is the second dimension. But when we say 3D shapes, they are the solid shapes. They don't have just one flat surface. For example, I have a 3D shape over here. You can see it has three dimensions. Now, which are those three dimensions? 1, 2, okay, this 1 and 2 which we saw in 2D also, same 1 and 2 dimensions are here. The third dimension is this. You can see it is thick. It's not just flat. It has a thickness, this one, right? This is the third dimension. So it has 1, 2 and 3 dimension. So three dimensions are 3D shapes, are the solid shapes. Okay, they are not just a flat surfaces, whereas the 2D shapes are just the flat surfaces. So you can see the difference between the 2D and the 3D figures. Okay, 2D are flat, 3D are solid shapes. Okay, so I hope you have understood what is the difference between the meaning between the 2D and the 3D shapes. Now first we will discuss 2D shapes. 2D shapes are, some of the 2D shapes are circle, triangle, square and rectangle. Also we have an oval which will fall in the same category. Okay, so circle, triangle, square, rectangle, oval, these are the 2D shapes. Now why we call them 2D? Because they are the flat figures. They have just one flat surface. So first the circle. Can you see this? What is this? Have you ever seen it or you have played with this? Yeah, a hula hoop, right? You can see it is a circle shape. It's not a solid shape. It just has a plain surface. Okay, so this is a circle. Oval also comes in the same category. You can see it has a flat surface. Oval or circles, they don't have corners or edges or sides. What do we mean by corners, edges or sides? Now you can see this. This is a rectangle. Okay, what shape is this? A rectangle. Now these lines that you see, these are the edges or the sides. And the point, you can see this point where the two sides meet. This point is called the corner. Okay, so these lines, the borders of the figure, we call them sides or the edges. And this point where the sides meet, they are called corners or vertices. Okay, this one, this points, fine. Same way in all the 2D shapes like square, triangle or rectangle, we will have sides and corners. So one by one we will see into the shapes. Okay, we'll first start with triangle and see how many sides and how many corners it has, fine. Now I have a triangle over here. You can see it has three sides, 1, 2 and three sides, and you can see the corners, how many it has. This is the one first corner where two sides are meeting, then there is a second corner over here and the third corner here. So a triangle has three sides and three corners. Sometimes the triangle will have all the sides equal, sometimes it might not have all the sides equal, but a triangle will have three sides always and three corners, fine. So I hope you have understood what is a triangle. Some of the examples for triangles, do you all like to eat pizza? Yes, the slice of a pizza, when we cut the pizza, the slice of the pizza will be of the shape of, will be the shape of the triangle. You can see on the board, what is this? A slice of a pizza. It will be a in a triangular shape. Fine. Then next we'll move on to our next shape, that is square. What do we mean by a square? What do you see over here? How many sides it has? It has four sides. 1, 2, 3, and 4 sides. Okay, I'll show you. Can you see this frame? It has four sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. And how many corners it has? 1. You can see this corner over here. 1, 2, 3, and 4. It has four corners and four sides. Now this square, a square shape is special because all the sides of a square are equal in length. The length of the sides will be equal in a square. Okay. The next shape that we are going to discuss is rectangle. Rectangle, you can see again, it has four sides and four corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. If it has four sides and four corners, same like square, then what is the difference between a square and a rectangle? I have a rectangle over here. This is a rectangular shape. Okay. So, and I have a square. What difference do you find between the both? Both are having four sides and both are having four corners. But look at the length of the sides. Is it the same? No. The square has all the sides equal, but whereas in a rectangle, all the sides are not equal. The opposite sides of a rectangle are equal. You can see this side and this side are the opposite sides and their length is same. Same way, this side and this side. These two are opposite sides and their length is same. So, opposite sides of a rectangle will have same length. Some of the examples for rectangle are, like I have shown you, a paper, door. You can see on the board, we have drawn a door, which is a rectangular shape. Our board, can you see the board? Which shape is this? A rectangle, right? It's a flat surface and it is rectangular in shape. It's rectangle, okay? So, these are some of the examples of rectangle. Same way, the example of square, you can see, do you all like to play chess? Chess board, have you seen the chess board? It's a square shape and I've shown you a frame also which is square in shape. So, these are some of the examples for 2D shapes. The plane figures, we call them plane figures. Flat surfaces they will have and they have just two dimension, length and breadth. Okay, they will have sides and corners. Now, we will move on to our 3D shapes. 3D, three dimensional figures. These are the solid shapes. Okay, why we call them solid shapes? They will have three dimensions, right? 1, 2, 3. They are not just having just one flat surface. They have more faces or more surfaces. That's why we call them solid shapes. Okay, they have more surfaces. For example, you see how many surfaces it has? It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six surfaces it has, right? So, that's why we call these type of figures solid shapes. They will have more than one, sometimes 2, 3 surfaces. So, these type of figures are 3D shapes. Some of the 3D shapes that we have are cube, cuboid, cone, cylinder and sphere. These are the 3D shapes. We'll start with the first 3D shape, that is cube. What do we mean by cube? You can see this is a cube. All the faces of the cube are square in shape. Okay, they'll be having same length, same size, and all will be square in shape. It will have six faces. Okay, it has six faces. All the faces will have the same length and breadth. So it's a cube. Some of the examples for cube on the board, you can see we have a gift box. Most of the gift box that we get, are in cube shape. Not necessary every gift box should be a cube, but if it has same shape of faces, then we call it a cube. What is this in my hand? Do you like to play with this? Do you know to solve it? It's a Rubik's cube, right? The name itself is a cube, Rubik's cube. Why? Because of its shape. Another example for cube is the ice cube. You must have seen when we froze the water, the cubes come out, right? In that container of ice cube. That is also another example for cube. Now, next we will move on to our second 3D shape, that is a cuboid. Now, cuboid and cube have same number of faces or surfaces, that is 6 surfaces they have. But the difference between a cube and a cuboid is the shape of each face. The shape of the face in a cube are square, whereas in a rectangle, in a cuboid, the faces are rectangular in shape. That is the difference between a cube and a cuboid. Now, this is one of the example that I have in my hand, a sponge. You can see the faces of this solid shape are rectangle. Each face is rectangle. Okay. The another example you can see on the board, it is a book. You have your Banentry book or a street books. They are cuboids. The faces are rectangle in shape, but they have more than one surface. It is a solid shape. You can see there'll be 6 faces, 6 surfaces. So they are called cuboid. Okay. Moving on to our next 3D shape, that is a cone. Cone. This is a cone. Do you all like to eat ice cream? Have you ever eaten ice cream in that cone? Yes, that cone is an example for a 3D shape. Okay. Now, cone has 2 surfaces. You can see one flat surface, which is circle, and another one is this curved surface. The curved surface on top, and down there will be a flat circle surface. So, a cone has 2 surfaces. Two surfaces or 2 faces. Some of the example for cone are ice cream cone, or you must have seen the traffic cones. There will be some cones which will be kept on the roads, right? When they want to block the road or they want to indicate that there is some danger, you will see some orange and white color stripes will be there on that cone. That is another example for cone. Sometimes you must have seen when there are birthday parties and all, children wear something on their head, right? That is also an example for cone. Next, we will move on to a cylinder. Okay, this is also a 3D shape or a solid shape. Cylinder. What is a cylinder? Have you seen cylinder? Have you seen cylinder at home? A gas cylinder. Your mother cooks food, right? And there will be a cylinder connected to the stove. That is cylindrical in shape or cylinder. I have an example. You most of you must be having this with you when you do coloring and all. We go and buy this thing, these colors. This container, the shape of this container is cylinder. Okay, it is cylindrical in shape. Now, how many faces it has? You can see the top flat surface, 1. Same way we have a flat surface down, 2, and one curved surface over here. So it has 3 surfaces, 1, 2, and the third one is this. So, 3 surfaces it has, 2 flat surfaces and 1 curved surface. So, some other examples, some of you all might be having a water bottle which is cylindrical in shape. Here you can see we have a battery or a cell which is cylindrical in shape. So, try to find more examples for these shapes. Okay. Next, the last figure that we are going to discuss is spear. Spear is a ball shaped thing. You can, all of you know this, right? A ball. Now, the difference between a square, between a circle and a spear, you can see it is solid, whereas the circle is just flat. Okay, but a spear will be solid in shape. This is a 3D shape. Fine. So, some of the examples for spear, ball, a globe. Have you seen a globe? A globe, a model of the earth, right? All these are the examples for spear. I hope you have understood the 2D and 3D shapes that we have discussed today. children, you all should find more examples for 2D and 3D shapes that you can see around in your house and list them in your book. Inshallah, we'll meet soon with our next topic. Till then, stay at home and be safe. Jazakallah khairah.